when I got here, I could not believe there could be so many caring, compassionate people in one building and in one under one roof. I'm Bambie Rossi, and I had to have my knees, both of my knees operated on. I had physical therapy and the occupational therapy. I had it 3 times a day, which was incredible. When I met Nicole with the physical therapy, she at the time told me that she specialized in knees. So she was a doctor, had gotten her doctor's in physical therapy. So what a better place to come and stay. So this was where I knew God had put me, and he had put me here for a reason. All of the nurses, the nurses' aides were absolutely wonderful. You would ring a bell and they were right there, like, what can we do for you? And they just went over and beyond the call of duty. When I got to the place, I could walk the halls. It was amazing how many people would actually talk to me. And they made me feel so special. Everybody here made me feel so special. I loved it here. I feel like I really came a long ways, because I was in a wheelchair when I came in here, and then to be able to get right to a walker and then to canes was wonderful. That was a lot of self-confidence, gave me a lot of self-confidence. Everybody was so nice and just so compassionate and caring and very competent. When it was time to go home, it was sad to leave everybody, but I knew that it was just such a rewarding place to be when you have to have rehab or be in a facility such as this. So I can't say enough good about ManorCare Sarasota.